Copy, boss. Moving there.
Moving to the target.
On your go, ghost lead. Crosshairs on target. Got him. They're down. Roger. Moving to target. All set.
They did goddamn well with jumping out.
Maneuvering now, boss.
Sure. I got nothing.
Roger that. Moving now.
Nothing to report. Nothing.
Without the target.
Negative contact. Shit. I don't want to find shit. I got 3 weeks left. What the?
Okay,
hostile!
We're clear. Nice, ghost lead!
Moving to position.
Let me get a clean shot. Good to go.
On the drone operator.
I'm locked on the hostile. Killed him.
Well done.
Maneuvering in position. Roger. Moving to the target. Locked on the rocket gunner.
Target locked.
Clear. They're gone.
Nice shooting.
Enjoy the following products in your Skell Tech wellness package. As always, we appreciate your input. Just speak to me, Faye, your in-home AI, to give your feedback.
Things on the base.
Yeah, they're pretty slick, that's for sure.
Getting in position.
Target's in my crosshairs.
Moving in. Target, we're set.
on Blink's bad side. Yeah.
Hostile down, Ghostly.
Solid work.
Shooting!
Activating the combat drone.
I made a statement.
Having a good day? Tell me where to find Ian Blake, or I'll make it a whole lot worse.
I got nothing more to say. Please, don't hurt me.
Moving in. Copy, boss. Moving there. Eyes on the sniper. Sit here, boss.
Maneuvering now, boss. Ready, ghost lead.
Hostile down, ghost lead.
Good hits.
Hostiles have been alerted.
HVT's on the move.
Moving in on hostile. On target. We're set.
Moving to the target.
Target identified.
Ready, boss.
Got them. They're down.
Rock and roll.
sharp. We got company. Bad guys brought reinforcements. Roger, moving. Ready, ghost lead.
Clear. They're gone.
Good hits.
Any shit, man.
Don't lower your guard.
Moving in. Ready?
No.
Okay, go sleep.
No.
We're clear.
Nice shooting.
I got no more hostiles. I'm clear. I don't see anybody either, so...
Get some.
Maneuvering to the target. Prepared to fire.
Okay. kill, Ghost.
I'll show you the area.
Getting in position. Now everything's crystal clear. Roger. Moving to target. Heavy gunner sighted. On your go, Ghost.
Turret ahead. Watch out. Moving to position. I'm on the target.
Somebody's here! Let's take a look. I'll come too. There's something out there.
Hostile got away, boss.
Killed him.
Solid work.
Roger that. Moving now. They're down.
Well done.
Someone's here. Let's go teach him some manners. I know you're here. Come out. Yeah, I forgot to put my launch on. Damn it, find him.
Son of a bitch is out here somewhere.
All day, baby. Maneuvering in position.
No sign of anyone. I think we're good. We won't let them jump on us again.
Don't let them creep up on you.
I'm clear over here, for now. They're still out there.
Don't let them creep up on you.
Off here.
Wait, how strange is that? Let's go look.
Not a damn thing so far.
Continuing, I got no more hostiles. I'm clear.
Yeah, it's clear over here, too.
I got nothing. I haven't seen anything yet.
We won't let them jump on us again.
No, I'm not doing anything wrong.
Wait.
Oh,
I hope you have info about this.
Damn it! I said everything I know, I swear!
Take the ride. I'll find my own.
Thank you.
know everything on this island, and I will not tolerate a security breach!
Moving in on hostile. One target. We're set.
Roger. Moving. Ready, boss.
Copy, boss. Moving there. On the sniper. Target slipped away.
Hey man, all good on my side.
Ready to shoot.
Moving to position. Heavy in sight. Hostiles eliminated.
Rock and roll.
Moving to the target.
Roger that. Moving now.
Let's check that out.
Prepared to fire.
Moving in. Got the target marked, boss. Getting in position. Getting in position. Set here, boss. Enemy target locked.
Scared them off. At least it didn't hurt the boss. Get down on the deck. Place's gonna get worse after this, I bet. Them off. At least it didn't hurt the boss.
Maneuvering to the target. Ready, ghost lead.
Hey, get down, coming back. Life's gonna get worse after this, I bet. Shit, that didn't sound right. I'm gonna check that out.
Oh,
Damn it, they know. Let me get a clean shot. Hostile in sight. That's it. Got him.
Good hits.
Maneuvering to the target. Prepared to fire.
Now you're just showing off.
Hey, I don't want trouble.
Maneuvering now, boss. Ready, ghost lead.
Get the firepower going, fix it.
Keep it together!
If you've had your eye on me, you know what I need. And you know I won't ask twice.
All right. Look, the drone control program is locked with a biometric reader.
Where is it?
On the other side of the base. You'd be a fool to try dragging me there.
Let's go.
sniper fire!
Don't let them take any ground!
Drones ready for action.
Oh, they won't know what hit them.
Got a grenade for ya! Examining the area.
Now they can't hide.
Sending results to you, Ghost Lead.
Empty. Drone's out.
Could have used it right about now.
Grenade fired!
That'll show them.
Look, we can make a deal here. I got secrets. Lots of secrets. Oh, things I could tell you about Jay Skell, huh?
Give me access to your drone control program.
Maybe you'd like to get some dirt on Walker, huh?
I want you to unlock the program.
Okay, all right. But you just gotta think bigger, kid.
Silverback! What the fuck are you doing?
We're tired of you peeping through our keyholes, Blake.
Looks like you're out of friends.
You gotta help me. God, help me, please.
Yeah, I don't have to do shit.
Light those shots!
He's down. Combat drones flying.
The drone will give us an extra edge.
Decommissioned.
I'm ready to fire.
Come on, I need a visual.
The drone control program is unlocked.
Yes! We've already started working.
Will the extraction take a while?
It's a very large program. Still, it's just a minute compared to the symphony we're working on at Project Dave's.
Here comes the sermon.
I am not ashamed of trying to elevate humanity.
I'm not sure humanity wants to be elevated.
Why on earth would you say that?
'Cause I've seen people try. And somebody always throws a wrench into saving the world.
What the hell, Cole? That kid had friends in high places.
We're here to make the world a better place. We're here to get a promotion.
Always thought you're a little unbridled. You're just an asshole.
Sir, the lieutenant was out of control. He was mentally unstable, a danger to us and to the entire...
Don't give me that shit, Nomad. If Lieutenant Vaughn hadn't killed that civilian, the pair of you would be rotting in a hole in Leavenworth.
Ah, you always knew he was fucking useless. Everybody complained about his shitty work, goddamn sense of entitlement.
You can't kill someone just because he's bad at his job.
We are here to complete a task, sir. Would you sacrifice our mission? Would you risk our lives just because that kid's daddy is a senator?
You're out of line, Walker.
What are you gonna do, sir? You gonna charge me? You know something that'd be worth it? This here's about what's right.
What's right? Murdering an officer of the United States Army is right!
What's right is getting an incompetent counterintelligence officer off the goddamn battlefield.
Who the fuck?
What's right is protecting our mission from a privileged brat who fucks our shit up worse than the enemy does.
Colonel, you cannot...
What's right is standing up for something. Even though we got a sniveling hypocrite as a boss. A man with no balls, no vision.
Walker, ease up.
You listen to your friend, Colonel. You're ghosts, but you're not untouchable.
I can't stand this shit anymore. What the fuck are we doing working for these assholes? They don't care how hard we work. They got no fucking idea about what it is we do.
Listen, I stay because we do try to do what's right. Okay?
No, this chain of command. Goddamn sanctimonious bastards! You are a plague on this earth! You undo us right where you can. Not here.
Are you quite finished?
Yep. I think I am.
Now, Walker criticized those generals for sacrificing civilians, but now he's doing the same.
I would never do such a thing.
Project Deus is supposed to be the end of human history, right? The beginning of transhumanism.
I'm just saying. I get the impression Skell Tech tries to answer if they can do something without worrying about why they do it.
I assure you, Project Deus has very sound values.
Yeah, sure. Of course.
If you doubt that we're up to your standards, Christina, you should join us.
It all fits in here?
That's a DNA-based flash drive. You could practically fit the Library of Congress in there. Good luck.
There are other ways we could help one another. Speak to me when you have the time.
Hey, genius. We've got the AI.
Oh, thank you. We heard about Sentinel getting rough on the people out there.
Well, let's just say Sentinel has suffered a bit of a setback. The folks out there are doing a bit better now.
Good. Good. Look, Paul and I are so close. And this AI, it's gonna get us there.